I had a terrible night's sleep last night, but I'm up, I'm alive, I'm ready to smash the day because the hustle never stops, and that is about to become more than just my motto for 2018. So right now, as I post this video, it is 2 weeks until Nationals. Nationals is going to be down in Plymouth. As usual for me, it means absolutely nothing, but for the British guys, it's their kind of qualification for the Commonwealth Games. But it is a great competition experience for me. I believe the whole weekend is being streamed live on the British Swimming YouTube channel. Make sure you keep an eye out. I'll post a link somewhere on my social media so you can see the competition if you want to watch it. And I'm doing both 1 meter and 3 meters, the usual. That's what I'll be doing in the Commonwealth Games this year. This is going to be my second competition of the season after, obviously, I went to Australia. Since then, I've still been training my competition dives, but not as frequently as I was just beforehand. And also coming into this competition is a little bit different because I've actually done my full list of 6 dives on 3 meter 2 weeks and a bit before the actual competition. Before I competed in Australia, I only put on my full list about a week before, whilst I was actually in Brisbane on my training camp. So that just means I've got a little bit more time to get settled and work on being comfortable with my list a little bit more. And I think that showed in Australia in the prelim because I almost messed up badly. But I managed to get away with it because my semi and final were good. But that prelim is always the most important competition. I can't afford prelims like that, because if you don't get through, then you don't stand a chance of doing well at all. So hopefully with the longer prep time that I've had, I'll be able to put together a better list in the prelim. I'm feeling a little bit better already after breakfast, so I guess it's time to go to the pool and hopefully have a good session. I'll see you at the pool. Me and Tony today are gonna do like a warm-up competition. We're just gonna do a 1 meter list against each other and see who comes out on top in preparation for Nationals. Tony is an up-and-coming British diver right now. He was a junior European silver medalist in 2015.
That's right.
Yeah. So definitely watch out for him in the future. So as I said, we're doing a 1 meter list, 6 dives. We've got one judge, which is Adam. From his scores, we're gonna take 3 scores so we can work it all out, and degree of difficulty counts. So game on.
Okay, today I got the win just about. It was close. We were 0.05 away from each other going into the last round, like well close, but managed to put my last dive down and didn't quite catch up. But don't be fooled. He will be there at Nationals with a vengeance, and I'm sure you'll bring even more at Nationals. Nationals should be a good, exciting competition.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out. See you next time.